Hello, today I will show you how to make a Cockroft-Walton high voltage generator capable to generate 100,000 volts and more. This device generates a high DC voltage from a low voltage AC or pulsing DC input. We can divide the whole device into several parts. First is DC voltage source consisting of a mains transformer and rectifier. In this case, with output voltage of 15 volts and currents of 5 amperes. Next, AC high voltage source with an output value of 10,000 volts. This assembly consists of a driver circuit and flyback transformer from an old TV. In my case, it is plasma speaker device I have made before. Here you can create a simple driver, for example, with 555 integrated circuits, for which is also given the link to schematic below. Let me emphasize that it is necessary to use an output transformer that give AC voltage and not a trafo cascade, those output we have DC voltage that is not suitable for this device. Lastly, this is Cockcroft-Walton voltage multiplier, which is made up of cascading high voltage diodes and capacitors. They are designed for 20,000 volts and more. The plates on which they are mounted should be made of highly insulating material to avoid sparking with the substrate. For the same reasons, a piece of glass or pertinax is placed under the plate. And now let's see how this looks like in reality.
This video is sponsored by Next PCB. Cheers for the Christmas part. If you place the order on the Next PCB website, you can get some coupons. There are three coupons: a $10 coupon, a $20 cash coupon and plus 10 points, and a $60 cash coupon and 10 points. Big sales on Christmas. For PCB order, we give 15% off. For PCBA order, we give 10% off. Next, everyone will get 3 chances in the lucky draw machine. You can get up to $50 off for PCB or components. If you invite one of your friends to become our new customers, you will get some coupons. Also, you have to draw a chance to earn more. You can read the rules at the following.
Thank you.